journey home.
See how fast we're going.
And this is what we're listening to.
If you can hear us at all.
Woot woot!
Woot!
Woot! Wow, look at that car. It's pretty dumb.
I don't know, what the fuck is the speed limit?
Me! 30.
Okay. Stop! When you just...
That looks bad. Was it?
Yeah. Do
you hear my camera?
Yeah, I hear it.
Sounds like the red.
Is the camera hearing?
Yeah, I think so. Flipping around the camera. Going to the home.
Shouldn't be going that way.
This is really what it looks like when somebody drives. This is the dumbest video I've ever seen anybody take.
Nicole's taking it.
And I am the one taking this.
Oh my god, I just ran a red or a yellow light basically and the car behind me went. Don't you hate when they do that?
Oh, that yeah, idiot ran a red light. Call Wendy.
Yes.
Idiot.
Idiot.
This is what happens when you drive in Tucson, Arizona. So anybody that's actually going to watch this, whoo! Wouldn't that be fucked up if we got an accident on tape?
That?
Not in an accident on tape.
Oh. Yeah, that sucks.
Wow, look at the clouds.
Ooh.
Look at my finger.
My hands are all sweaty.
Look at her fingers.
She has fingers.
Not really much to this, so...
And 101.3 KFM.
This is one long motherfucking drive home.
KFMA.com.
See, we just passed Dodge. Now we're listening to this corny ass band called Hinder?
Hinder.
Hinder.
Just turn.
Yeah, just turn. Fuck traffic. Don't go, bitch. I gotta whisper cause I can't be too loud. Oh well, my girl's in the next room. Do not block, okay?
What?
This is not a block party.
Am I blocking
for this? No, it says do not block. So what's up? Say something to the camera since we're just...
What's up, yo?
This is gonna be on your video thing, YouTube.
I'm just sitting here, driving because I suck at it and I'm trying to get better.
Yeah.
That's cool. Okay, and I'm waiting for the lights to turn green so I can turn fucking right.
Which is a bitch this time of day.
Oh yeah, because it's
5:22.
Rush hour.
And this is what happens when you get stuck in a fucking car. After a red jumpsuit apparatus. Acoustic.
Oh my god.
Do you see this? This is why
that?
You don't come to Tucson.
You should have got that on tape. Damn.
Damn. Let's see how dumb Tucson is. This is Alvernon.
Dude, that was green and then red again right away. Nobody even got to go.
That's why.
I know that.
The Merjo.
Bad we weren't over there, we
could have
got it on tape.
Peace out. This is really fascinating, huh? All that I was watching.
Dude, I was supposed to go already. There was already a green light, and it's not gonna happen, buddy. Pissing me off because
these people next to us are probably pissed off, and everybody around us, like this bitch over here, in the next vehicle. You can't see her, but she's on the phone.
Are we gonna get a green light now?
Look at this. You know, see this.
Look at those kids. They want to go.
Still red.
We just have the two lights for nothing.
Two.
Please go. Please, please, please.
We're watching people do something nasty.
Is he throwing up?
It looks like he just poured out a
drink.
We have 56 minutes left of recording. Let's make this some ancient shit.
Ancient shit? Alright, let's show you some photos of God's mind.
Like, this right here? This is something.
We don't know what, but it is something.
And then if you look to our right, that's a neighborhood. If you look in front of us, there's a fucking traffic jam.
That I could have just slammed. Hey, if you look back, you can see lights
from the fucking accident. Maybe it wasn't that far back. Hey, if you look right there, there's a Clarion Hotel. Yeah, we're in Tucson. Don't ever come here.
Yeah, because it's boring. There's really nothing to do. I mean, what, if you want to go bowling, miniature golf, hiking in the mountains, which a lot of people don't like to do. I personally love it, but nobody does, you know.
Camping, jamming to the Black Parade in your vehicle because it's outplayed and you know every word.
And you hate the song, but it's played so much you like it. Because you like to make fun of it.